Hey, weekend warriors, Brandon back with another Adventures of a Bryant. We're out here on the on Hartwell. Looks like a pretty scene out here behind me. We'll see if we can't get on and smash some bass. It's like 3 o'clock, it's hot, it's blazes, but seen a couple hanging out around the edge of the bank, so that's pretty exciting. We'll give you an update once we get out on the water. Keep your lines tight and your hats on straight. Adventures of a Bryant, out. Hey guys, Brandon back with another Adventures of a Bryant. I'm hung up down here. Yeah, there's a bunch of them right here, Paul. What was that?
Piece of fish. See me right below you.
I don't know what I'm hung up in. Well, I messed that up a little bit. Sorry, Dad. We'll come back to it. They'll come back in there.
Plus, we won't disturb the fish. Ooh.
Just had a bite. Ooh. Fish on, baby. I had a fish on. Golly. They wanted it like dying. Had it coming through here, and then I just killed it and let it kind of sink. Yeah, Pa, I had a fish just come up and eat at this thing. Go right off the end of that dirt spot right there.
See, that's the perfect spot, why? Because I'm right in there.
Oh man, I can't wait to get the canoe in here. We are about to smash on fish today. Let it die right there. He come right out of that deep right there and just smashed at me a while ago.
All right, I'm putting my bait in. I think over there, it's gonna be a little easier than trying to do it down these rocks. Plus, he's coming off in that mud right there.
Yeah.
Might be easier. I just don't know how soft that mud is. I'm about to discover how mushy it could be or might be. I may swirl up on my knees in that first.
I'm about to probably put mine in.
I think you'd be better off if that were undone. Because you don't have just like a small patch of rock, and you go into a thin, and you come right into this channel right here. See that, all that right there? It's like that little bit deep in that right there.
I'm going to put my stuff in my box, in my bag.
Hey guys, we're in here back with another. Out here, it done got on the water. So, my pa comes out here. He goes in the hard way. He's all covered in mud over there. And guess what he forgot at the house? his paddle. So now, luckily, I had an extra canoe paddle, and he's out on his kayak with a canoe paddle. We're going to see if we can get on them, though. It's been exciting. I think they're going to be a lot of them out there in them roots and stuff. So, yeah, we're excited. We'll get you an update once we catch a few fish. All right, fish on, boys. Oh, wow, Pops. I think this is a pike. I think this is a pike or a muskie. I think this is a first for me. It's got teeth. It's got teeth. That's awesome. What do y'all think about that, guys? Really? What do y'all think, guys? That's an awesome one. All right. That's awesome, ain't it, guys? That's cool. That's a baby one too, Pa. They stink. Chew. Well, guys, caught another pike. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. About to call another one. Awesome. Alright. Well, first bass of the day. Right off of an old stump pile out here. He ain't much, but he's something. He's a bass, so he counts. Sun's kind of in the eyes, I know. There's one on the day. Two pike and a bass so far. Hey, I just kept throwing it, didn't I? Dude, I'm just bombing, just big boy bomb cast. Son of a biscuit eater. Hey, guys. Found this little bitty pond right beside where I was fishing. Decided to throw in the sexy dog topwater, and happened to catch me a bass that is almost the size of my lure. But he hit it, and it counts because he's a bass. Just a little baby. Little baby bass. Appreciate it, buddy. All right. It's been a good day, guys. Pretty little backwater I found right here, but yeah, overall pretty good. This is the third bass of the day. Caught some blowing up earlier on the sexy dog here later on as it started, the sun started going down, but overall not a bad day. Pops came out with me on the kayak. He didn't have much luck, but maybe next time. But y'all keep your lines tight and your hats on straight. Adventures of a Bryant out.